Okay, and we're back, Jolt. Okay. Sorry for that, the toilet calls to me sometimes, and you have to answer that call. Usually try to keep it off streams though, but shit happens. So, we were about to start a war for Ifni over here, which is just, these islands and two provinces over here, which is pretty nice. I'm thinking though, since we're gonna have a stability drop by doing that, because we have no valid casus belli, no valid reason for war, I probably should make the clergy happy. The clergy, if they're over 60%, they'll have a bonus that will make buying stability back up cheaper. And maybe we can do that. And the Irma's here. Hey, Irma. We already could make it a nation again. That will gain 50 loyalty. Or you could give them some land, but they could be careful that they don't get over too much. Let's see. What if I give them some land? It would need to boost them to 60%. That will boost them to 51, 53, 51, 52, 58. And also the influence by 12. Oh god. And it's probably smarter to just give him a donation. We'll go into loans, but fine. We have no loans at the moment anyway. So, yeah. Clergy, here is a generous donation. Now you're happy. Now, the stability cost modifier is down. And we get some more papal influence as well. More Pope points, which we can spend if we have like 50 of them. With that done, we will declare war on Ifni over here. Probably should land in Agadir, by the way. So let's do that. Land in Agadir, crush their troops here, and then send one troop out to get this little island thing. And the airman floating the mic, you can probably hear purring. Denmark against Jamtland again. Okay. Now, we declare war. We have no CB. Just do it. Fine. Now we buy our stability back up. And it costs less. Because of the clergy. Maybe I should have waited until my overage scores were done. But would have been even cheaper. Still I have 600, nearly 700 points left. Okay. Troops. Land in Agadir. Anyone else join the war? Oh, my allies. fine. That's fine. Okay. Land ye old troops. One day. Meanwhile, my boats are being destroyed because they're so far away from my ports. But I'm still okay. And as soon as I take over Agadir, I can send my boats there to repair. We're taking a loan. Hopefully we'll be able to get some money from this war as well. Okay, landed. Keep one guy here to take the province, and then crush him. Is there a river in the way? Yeah, but we got more men. What's their, like, their military power, by the way? 6. Ours is 7. I will crush him. We also have a better general. Okay. One sec. There. And there goes the Ifni army. I think their ally is gone, or at least their ally isn't in the war because they had a war themselves. Perfect. Hey, you guys. Let's finish you. It's the only place they can run, so they'll start running to my 2k stack, but that's just the general there anyway. Are they... I think they're dead already. Good. That done. Load the boats. Also, keep the cannons in the fort to make that faster. Once the boats are in port, we just need one guy. There, that guy goes onto the boat. The boats are fine enough to do this. Go to the island. Oh, hey, there's our allies. Hey, Northumbria, hi. You weren't really that needed, but it's nice of you to join here. Okay, get on the boat. Grab the island of Madeira. Nice little tourist place. Oh, they are losing some power because they were on the boat. Once it drops to 0.8, they won't like properly take the province anymore. So let's hope that doesn't happen. One day he's gonna land on that island. Unloading boats is so slow. 7 November. That would be any day now. Okay, let's get the boats in store. Once I take this siege, these boats will go out, but I'm planning to vassalize them. So let's try and keep them have them keep their boats. Siege is progressing, I think. Maybe not. Good. Oh god, the Protestants are coming. And oh, pretty close to my fucking home as well. Huh. You know, I've never done a real Protestant game. We could go for that. Usually go Catholic. The whole Catholic screen here with the Pope points is pretty nice. Getting like free stability if you have 100 of that, or interest reduction, or inflation reduction even. Or both even. Maybe I should go Protestant. Netherlands is normally pretty cold. Protestant. Military access? Nope. No, this is just a question of waiting. We have still 606 slots. Well, so we'll go over slots, but we are annexing Subarctic Islands area name, so once that is done, that'll free up a slot. So we'll be fine. Madeira is mine. If he wants a peace offer. Not until we siege your capital. So if I go Protestant, the HR you won't like that and I will lose the Emperor, huh? Maybe later then. If we ever lose the Emperor title, then we can think about that. Okay. Let's build some more boats. Nice. You get to keep your boats. Just join the glorious Dutch Groningen nation. Siege is over. 100% war score. Hey, become a vassal. And give me all your money. That's it. In the Canary, sure. Marrakesh, sure. No, not there. I might want those. Actually, don't give up your claims. I could use them as a CB. Like, grab the Canaries while I'm at it. Okay. Send demand. I have a vassal. Another one. I hope you guys will be able to be annexed. They must have at least one province that's close enough for us to be able to core. I think it always says that. We'll see. You guys stay in Regensburg. We'll come back after that. I'll need my diplomat because yeah, the Canaries over here. I have no allies. So why not pick them up? I should have a CB. Oh god, Comet. This is a fun thing of the EU universe. The Comet's decided. Then you have a lot of options to choose. Every like expansion added an option here. And it's all lose one stability. Only we had Comet Sense. There's still a lot of rebels at home. Should I buy up the... Yeah. Let's buy up to plus one stability. Yeah, goddamn Comet. Hey, we're making money. Because last month, because we stole theirs. You know what? We can pay a loan with that. There we go. Our diplomat is back home. Now, the Canaries over here. Let's take it. Let's take it, give it to Ifni. They'll be happier. And they have no allies, so why not? Seriously, it's too easy. Oh, maybe I should have gotten my army like together first. Maybe smarter to do that here. Okay, still some Northumbria troops here. Hold two of them. They have three boats. Well, they'll probably be destroyed. Marrakesh is in a military collision against us, so... Marrakesh is big, though. Oh, well. Marrakesh is... military 6. And as I have Lagust in Bagenna... Don't seem big. Lagut... Lagust. And Bagenna. There's that. That's this. That's there. Yeah. Oh wow. Too far away to split up to do anything anyway. Oh, and hey, my allies are fighting. Ifni is fighting them. How cute. Okay, everyone on the boat. Get in there. We have 7 troops. We'll be able to take them. I'm smart, I should probably take the other troop from this island, though. There goes their fleet. Okay, let's grab the final little guy around here. Everyone, get on the boat. And attack the Canaries. I've actually been to the Canaries when I was real young. Canarian Islands. I can't remember much of it anymore. It was so long ago that I was way too young. I remember there was like a show with a parrot riding a bicycle. And that's the only thing I remember. It must have been like 4 or something at the time. But hey, I've technically been here, so it belongs to the Groningen now. Yeah. Well, actually, it belongs to Ifni now, or it will in a second. Well, there goes the battle. Looks like they're fighting in the sea. Or, well, near the sea. Okay. Boats. Well, it will help probably with the siege if I have the boats there. How broken are the boats? They're completely fixed. Hey, and we've annexed Subarctic Islands area name. I won't have to say that anymore in the future. So, do we have like a mission still? Yeah, buddy up with Hessen. Hessen. I think we already did the relations thing. And you send a gift. Store Imperial Grace. Huh. It'll cost me Imperial Authority though. Anything else I can make them happy with? Plans for trade power? Like, you guys said that this would maybe make him happy. Let's find out. Hey Hessen, transfer your trade power to me. Would that make you happy? Huh? Let's check. We're at 60 now. Give me your trade power. It does give plus 2. 62. Wow. Well, that's something. Oh, but that does cost me a Diplo slot. Oh well. We want to siege the Canaries. Okay, Canaries. I want you to be part of Ifni. So this is not occupied by me. Ifni did this all on its own. I had nothing to do with it. You keep the boat. Then we'll sue for peace. The Canaries become part of Ifni. Give me all your money. And send them on. They didn't even lose their boat. Okay. Also, Ghent rebels coming. There's still two guys on the boat. I don't know. I get some extra boats, I guess, from the Canaries. They went to me instead of Ifni. 14 transports. How many people are voting for the next transform? Everyone's against it. I guess maybe if I cozy up some more with all the other states. Oh, the elves probably down here. That would vote for me. Like, start to make these guys happy. What's with this slash thing over here? It's like they're very opposed. We'll try and buddy up with you. But first, Hessen, we have a mission for that. Hessen, 2 October, this guy will probably be back, so. Improve relation with gold. Okay. It's all for the princess. Yeah, you guys will need a guide to improve you. Regensburg guy still busy. Golden guy. Oh, that's nearly done. Improve relations with Ifni. These guys will probably have rebels soonish. I think I'll keep my army here for now. Let's double check how our army is doing over here. Especially in Brabant Antwerpen. Let's also mix up my army again. 24. But you guys get the general go rebel hunting. Go. And we're making money. And we're losing money. Everything is for a free city, okay? Um So let's see, Hessen. We are not doing that now. Try and improve relations, that will boost it to 27 in the last expansion. We will get that one day. Yeah, we have too many Diplo slots though, because someone is giving us that trade power, Hessen. Oh well. How long until we can, like, try and annex Northumbria and Regensburg? 1507, that's still one to go. Regensburg is 1495. That'll take a while. Okay. I think with this we can speed up again. Still losing money though. Rebels coming, so I don't want to put the costs down, or I can at least tear down the forts again. Keep this one on. Okay. Idea, diplomatic one. Oh, hey, improved relations plus 25%. Nice. Okay. Hey, we have like a second fleet over here. What are you guys doing? You're protecting trade North Sea. Oh yeah. I should like keep another fleet around to protect the English Channel, because I'm probably losing tons of money with that. Maybe keep a couple of ships in this fleet. These 8 ships go protect the English Channel. Go. And probably should also build more trade boats. Now we're over the limit. Huh, how much are we losing from that? Fleet maintenance. 2.71 bucks, huh? I probably got like a lot of fleet from getting Separatist Island area name. We are 7 over the limit. I kinda don't want to get rid of transports though, because they're fucking handy. I don't want to get rid of the Kraks and the Barks either. I'd also would like to have positive money, and that is the like big change, which is like getting my money down at the moment. Leash, nah. Could also build maybe another province improvement. Temple maybe. Workshop. No huge numbers. 3. No real huge numbers. Yeah. This would get to be 0.09 per month or 0.16. It's probably worth it. Definitely probably going into loans now though. So let's tell that Ifni is a country that we favorite. So in Marrakesh. Should probably do that with everything around here, because that seems to like drop every time you reload the game. All the countries which are important. I can't want news about. Let's turn that on. Already on. Damn it. Gascoigne was also a thing. There. Okay. Where's the tree army? Oh. The Icelandic troops. We should get them home. Let's give the fleet something to do. They'll just do that automatically. Use the auto move. Maintain you in Hessen because of the mission. How far are we with Hessen? They're at 89. Could we like gift them if we had the cash? We'll probably finish the mission if I gift them. Or I wait a couple of years because the aggressive expansion will drop and it will fix itself. I think we kinda need to speed up anyway. So it's 89. Oh, there's the loan. Let's just fucking finish this. If I had a diplomat. Okay, Hessen guy, come back. Let's see, I need 11 to finish the mission. Where's my money giving option here? Oh. What? Because I have a deficit, I can't give him money? What? Deficit isn't even that huge. You know what? I could turn down money for like a month. Now we don't have a deficit. Now, where the fuck is Hessen anyway? That doesn't help. Hessen. There. You. You're occupied with Frankfurt anyway. Could repay the loan, no I can't. But whatever. Then I don't know. Oh, then we have a free diplomat, we should probably like send him to like other HRE countries. Then we have the thing. Courthouse, it's only 30%. Don't really care about the courthouse. Am I going to war, I think, soon? My cash is maybe a bit too big. It does have a gold mine, though. Huh. Marrakesh. You're allied with Lahoud and Bahrain. Let's check that again. Okay, guys, I do have a CB on you. Lahoud and Bahrain. Not all that scary. But then I would have to give all the land to Ifni, then Ifni would get way too huge. Or I maybe just do an invasion until I just get the gold mine, give that to Ifni. How are you troop-wise and tech-wise? You're 6. I'm still 7. Marrakesh. 15k troops. But get the other army here might be fine. But first those rebels in Antwerp. So it probably will be a while before we attack them. So I think we might as well just take this. Or we spend it maybe in some provinces. Is there any cheap development things we can do? Sort by costs. It's all like 0.10, 0.11, 15. Oh, that one that was cheap and 0.15. There. Let's pump some cash into Munster. Yeah. There was another one with 0.15. Okay. It should give me more tax income. That was like nearly a buck of tax income, I think. I'm sorry, a duck coin. My general's dead. That was that good one. How's my army tradition nowadays? 32. And dropping because I don't have all the forts on. How's the nobility? Don't really need a general right now. It's still nice though. I'd rather wait until like rebels pop up or something. Here you guys mix the rebel hunting. Still losing 2 duck coins per month. Also, oh hey, mission with Hessen actually done. Okay. At Munster we like boosted a lot. That like where we had, yeah, we already had a church there. Any insane numbers here? Not really. So mission wise, rival by rival, Languedoc. Can we make Languedoc happy? I think that was over here. They're 33. Yeah, we can make him happy. If we had a diplomat. Gotta keep those two there. But we'll take the mission anyway. Okay. Maybe the Sire of Ifni is dropping. Gelre, I think Gelre is a good province. Oh wait a minute, no. I was thinking Vlaanderen, but no, it's Gelderland. Gelderland is, yeah. Backwater, sort of. They're not the north, they're not the west, they're not the south, they're boring. It is also shown like that in this map, sorry, this map way. So I don't really care about the trade goods or the local autonomy, but will the plague spread if I don't do this? Like influenza, you do something against influenza, or otherwise you get the influenza everywhere. Probably is the same with this plague event, right? Let's find out. I don't care, Gelder. What's the plague pop up all over around here now? Oh god. Iceberg is now Protestant. We have fucking Protestants in our country. And we probably don't have, like, the power to convert anyone yet. Nope. Fucking Protestants. Libid size dropping right. New opinion, little drop, the reputation. I got the plague and I got Protestants. It's horrible. boats, durability up. Yeah. Finish quality ideas, get that discipline up as well. What's the rest of my navy doing? You go sit here for if we need to move the troops. I do not want aggressive expansion impact. So replace them. Yeah, printing Bibles. Come on, it's a job for monks. lose local autonomy in Holland, and Holland's like the biggest province I have. That would give me like zero autonomy and give me more gold. Make the clergy happy and the burghers unhappy, which is fine enough, as long as they don't get too much influence. There we go. Burghers could give you charters. Sure. Once you're over 60%, I get more trade efficiency. I'm not getting that soon. But it'd be nice to make the nobility happier again, though. That's way too much influence. But I need to keep the nobility low, so I can get a general whenever I need it. We have a loan. We can repay, apparently. No more loans. We'll just have to get a new one soon. Hey, we are paying less interest for like a month. Still, the rebels coming in 3.9 years. Wait, what? If I put my army at this, they'll probably be able to take care of the rebels. Still. What's here? Missionary strength up. Getting enough of that will be nice. There's probably Sunnis over here. Green is Sunnis, right? Yeah, it is. Sunnis is Shia. Once we hopefully annex Ifni, that will be nice. More Yeti Papal influence as well. And stability cost modifier. We'll go for it. Yeah, those fucking Protestants. If I would declare like war on Köln, like the Pope would like that a lot. And I probably get more pop points. I needed to do something with another diplomat. Constance, yeah. Do that. What did I want to do? Also, that mission with Hessen is over. Would free up the slot if I just got rid of that thing. Cancel your trade power thing. Then I'm at my slots. Fuck, there was an idea. I took a mission for Languedoc. Languedoc. Improve relations. Other missionary or other diplomat, I don't know what to do. So we'll send them to random elector over here. Okay. That 50% will drop, and then that'll go away. Regensburg wants a royal marriage. They were an ally, right? Yeah. Vassal. Okay. And the Schentian thing is coming. Iceberg. Let's cut them. Separatists, huh? I thought this would be Protestants, but they aren't. They would have said Protestants here. What is our choice? Northumbria. Now I need a one to keep Northumbria as friend, so we lose the 50 diplo power. How the stack that these Ghent people get is not bigger than 27. Also, when this is 90%, I will put my army maintenance back on full. And maybe if I sit on Hennegouwen, can that support they? Yeah. They won't come. They'll save the time. They'll start dropping now. Yeah. How are we doing otherwise? Manpower is like at max. Wow. Denmark using privateers. Fuck it, Denmark's my ally. I'm gonna keep it that way. How's that coalition going? Still in the coalition, but they're at 51. Oh, that'll stop soon. Attack again. Ah, hey, we have a bonus now, so let's get the deck. Ooh. That's not. Let's I'll keep myself at plus one stability. And we'll get the deck later. God, my manpower is maxed out, I'm not worrying. What's going on? Gelder. The plague thing. Increasingly lawless territory of Gelder where piracy runs rampant. and the duck bucks. Or more local unrest. It's a lot. It's Gelder, it's shit. It's no development. Whatever. Fuck you, Gelder. You're too boring to help. Hey, we're actually making money? Oh yeah. Now please pop up it's still 4.5 years until those Ghentian separatists come up. that is civil disorder. So where are things going on? Okay, mission completes. Now we take the courthouse mission. Or tech. New mission. Convert iceberg to Catholic or accumulate money. It's a lot of money. And we're not gonna be converting them anytime soon. There's that zeal going on. That will last to 1520. So before that ends, we cannot convert them to Catholic. This money mission. We can't build anything in the if we want to try and get this. Could do this, but don't really necessary. Let's wait a while with the mission, maybe we'll get a better one. Ireland is like no prestige. And no heir, and is 47 years old. Jamtland, 9 years old. I guess you're supposed, if you're like the CK2 player, or Urs Macaralian, I should maybe marry Ireland? But no. If I... Northumbria won't like that. What we maybe should do is declare war on Ireland and give it to Northumbria. Diplomat done. That was Sienna. Is Sienna like voting for me now? Nah. Oh, hey, it is. They are backing it. Sint Gallen as well. Okay. Oh, we could call for the Reichsreform. We'll remove all your current imperial authority. What does it actually do? Gives Casus Belli on non-members holding imperial territory. Also, build cost and development goes down. I could actually do it now. I guess I passed the reform. Hey, I'm an emperor of the HRE and I did a thing. Or call for it. Oh, it's not even done yet then. Oh no, it is enacted. Let's do this for a second. But now we're at 0 points. Non-members holding imperial territory. So if like parts of Spain or whatever, or France picks up an HRE province, we have like a free casus belli on them. Okay. I lost some things. So phone. Nothing important. So rebels. Still so slow though. God damn it. Let's go sit on there and on there. They'll probably stop rebelling. Yeah. And then the rebel chance will drop. But the Westphalian ones in the iceberg are starting now. Meanwhile, I would have expected some rebels here. They don't seem to be popping up either. I guess Ifni is doing a good thing. Also probably because I'm standing on the Canaries over here. There's local unrest here. Yeah. 9.8. Catholic, there's Catholic? Huh. Oh, and because Ifni is probably Sunni, yeah. How's Ifni doing? Would be nice if I could come, like, force him to be Catholic. That would make absorbing him later nice. They will get a very high liberty desire, though, but that will drop. What do you guys think? Force if need to become Catholic? Nah, I probably sort of shouldn't. I should just annex them whenever I can. Meanwhile, Regensburg. Annexing in 2 years. I feel like I probably could take my army out of here though. Northumbria is here with like a big army. Oh, Northumbria, you don't have to do that, just take him home. I think I'll bring my troops back. Let's leave for a second. Northumbria, your troops are black flagged. What are you doing there? Just get them back, you idiots. Those were different. That's an idea. Yeah, rebel chance with me is dropping. Henegouwen is back. Send you guys home. We'll sit on Henegouwen. It's like 53 years. Okay. That'll decay. Stop privateering me, Denmark. We're allies. Idiots. I wish we could like do something against that without declaring war. You can't like set hunt pirates. And I guess the English Channel, or here, North Sea, but it doesn't actually go kill them, it just reduces their power or something. People making claims. Also, we got the diplomats done. Maybe we should do another round for electors. How is their possibilities? Could go up. Improve some more relations. So we're still at, yeah, 40 faker, 44k manpower. Now before we war, we should probably start the annexing of Regensburg. That was in 2 years. Till March 1495. It's not even 2 years. Once we start that, then I think we'll declare on Ireland if possible. Ireland's allied with. If the you come back, perfect. Islands with Northumbria. That's it. Nothing scary. Finisterre, Northumberland. About Northumberland, you're allied with Ireland and Orkney. Ireland, I think Orkney was like one of these islands. Yeah. Where's Finisterre then? Oh, that's this thing. Oh yeah, I kind of wanted that maybe. But there's also still the collision going on. Yeah, Northumbria Lund. There's Northumberland and there's Northumbria. And Northumbria is in a personal union under me. Northumberland is well, waiting to be taken. Yeah. Yeah, that's annoying. How about that collision, huh? Damn. Like, why don't you, like, leave that already? 46 points still. It's around here, though. And... ooh, Picardy. Thing is, Picardy, I don't want to piss them off. And get them in a coalition. That need to drop. How about we smooch up to them? How about same with Bremen? See if that helps them get out of there. Yeah. England is confusing. There's also fucking Wales over here. Glamorganshire. Or Glamorganshire, or whatever. Glamorgan. Sounds more metal. Hair metal, that is. Yeah. Ah. De Groninger, Sephardic Islands, so. Great name. Bomber, Nicole. Getting the navy up. Hey, and monthly autonomy change from my ideas. Nice. Next one, we get the inflation reduction. Oh, that thing. The whirlwind, the London, the Shire thing. I think there's like a Northumberland province. Yeah. It's a province, and there's two countries based on that province for some fucking reason. I don't know. It happened. Denmark! You're not a very good ally, yeah, Denmark. My ally saves at the moment. Still fine. It looks like you lost. Oh, Jamtland's coming back! Jamtland, you were a buddy last game. Guess you still have some fighting, you? Thought you were done. Military tech 8, and you have 8. That's the problem, these Norse people, they do like to keep their military tech up. I'm dropping behind with my 7 now. Oh, nice. Diplomatic reputation plus 2. That'll make vassalizing lots faster. Wasn't it May when we could get this? March. It's almost there. It's only a small little one country thing, so it should go fast. Annex that shit. HRE members will not like it though. Fuck it. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Also, Bamberg over here is getting quite big, and he's in a perfect position to, like, make me join my borders. Do they have any scary allies? Not that bad. But also, no. No, Duck. Aggressive expansion is the thing. This fucking nest of bees over here, you don't want to attack them if possible. Especially since I'm the fucking emperor. I doubt I'll stay the Emperor since I'm annexing them now. What do you guys say? Stop the annex, maybe? Because it'll give me a lot of problems with the HRE. If I annex them. Or is that damage already done by starting it? Guess if I check your one random HRE country here. It's not in there yet. So I still got time to stop the annexation of this. Thing is, I really don't care much about fucking this Regenburg. It's far away. It has some... Oh. Okay, it has 10 development. Maybe I will keep it. Yeah, I got the diplomat free. Yeah, we're doing like another tour around here. Number two. Denmark. Is there any way like I could tell them like stop doing that? Denmark. It didn't give like the big message every time, like twice. Then it wouldn't be so bad, but every fucking single time. Damn, there goes diplomatic rap again. Oh wow. Denmark! It's fine. Oh, nice that shit. Making Bremen happier. Bremen has left the military coalition against us. Good. So it does help to make him happier. Well, still in there. Hesse. By the dark Hesse. Liege. All over. Are any of you fucks a elector? That's Liege, Köln, Cleves, Hanover, Hessen. No. I have less to do with these guys, so. Tab settings, tab apps, select Denmark, and check receive notifications, huh? It's like the IE settings, I think. No. Messages settings, no. Tab settings? What do you mean with tab settings? No, it's a joke. Never mind. It could have definitely been an option in the game. I know there's a million buttons in this game. Oh. Yeah. Tap like an like a fucking smartphone tap. Oh yeah, this is a fucking million buttons in this game. Could have been definitely beaten by one of those buttons. Yeah, and there might even be an option for it. Okay, rebels are gone. You guys go sit on the iceberg. We're nearly done with the annex of that already. Now the fucking Hennegau things are back. There's Regensburg and that's fucking Denmark. Hey, and they're already integrated. Nice. Now, it doesn't even show a thing here. Annexed a member of the Holy Roman Empire, yeah. But it'll go up again. Okay. That coalition map, but still all reddish. And a bomber. Wasn't Bomberg an elector? God damn it. Yeah. I don't want to get Bomberg, even though it would get my borders together. Jülich is maybe also like a good target one day. And Jülich doesn't have any allies. Yeah, except me. Wait, didn't I have an ally with Jülich? Yeah, huh? Oh, here. Hanover, Köln, Constance, and De Groningen. I don't wanna fuck over Constance. Kronberg, Gascoigne, Zeeland, Lothringen. Zeeland then, that's like still annoying in the middle. Picardy and Bremen. I think probably helping with Umberland get bigger is smarter, although the bigger they are, the harder they will be to integrate, so probably shouldn't help them get bigger. It's 7 plus 4 is 11. And Jülich is an elector too. I made him an elector. Huh. We also had an idea to like go for Mecklenburg or Bremen once. Also the fucking electors. HRE. I probably should not war here. Maybe instead go for Marrakesh. Cause I could declare war on them. Oh, what? How did he have all these fucking countries? Oh, the fucking coalition. They are in a coalition against me. And the others would immediately join if I attack him. So let's not go for Marrakesh. Bahena comes some of these countries back. But I cannot declare on them as easily. And I need to wait until I annex these guys. 4098, and I fear it might still be too far away. If I max manpower, I should war a thing. Who hates me? The Gascoigne and Baldicum. What also is maybe the idea? Getting Gascoigne in a war and trying to humiliate them, but they are far away and allied with Picardy. Ireland sounds fine, but I fear Northumbria might be too big, and I kind of want to integrate them. And the bigger they are, the bigger the army they have, the bigger army they have, the more liberty desire they have. So I feel like it's probably better to not make them bigger. I could give them, like, I don't have to take Ireland at one shot, of course. Could just attack, like, for one province. Do we even have a CB on them? No. On Northumberland? No. Glamorganshire? No. I could probably make a claim on Orkney. They're only allied with Northumberland. That's an idea. Yeah. We'll make a claim on Orkney. Get just Orkney and Northumberland in a war. And give some territory to Northumbria. Be a small war. Missionaries or diplomats even. Yeah. Six electors, the meeting needs to be 7. I need to make another elector. Who likes me? And is in the HRE. Here's something? You. No tech. Or not in the HRE. Neumark? Good enough. Grand Electorate. And then we'll send in a missionary after that. Vote for me, Neumark. Nobility wants land as well. Percentage from 7 to 17. 2 to 11. You know what, let's do this 17. I'd rather check what are good provinces to build an armory in. Not very much. I guess this one. Okay, Flanders is also a very good thing. If I give that to the nobility, yeah, fucking do it. Problem solved. Bamberg, ooh, could fuck over Bamberg. They won't like it though. yeah, and since we're probably gonna declare war on Orkney / Northumberland, let's get my troops there. Navy, stop that. Get the troops there. Let's stack 14 to there. Also, I have more land limit, don't I? Oh no, I'm actually over. One over is fine. I could probably build more boats. I should buy a boat. No, because I'm still over boats. I shouldn't buy a boat. Let's keep the 13 stuck here. Hey! There goes the military coalition against me. Perfect. Marrakesh as well. Nice. Let's still... them to join us. And we'll get the others in the boats. Claim is it like 90%? No, we should do 80%. I'll raise the maintenance. Tech doesn't go that far. The Emperor is dead. Excellent. There goes my leader. Oh, fuck no! I am still Emperor. But we got a Regency Council, just as we were declaring for war. Let's see. Our son is age 14. Oh, that won't last that long. That would be March, December this year. Okay, wow. Normally, you can't declare wars when you're in a regency council because your heir is too young. And luckily, my heir was age 14. If he was like a year old, I'd have to wait 14 years before I could declare war. But now we only have to wait until December, then he comes of age, and then we can declare war all we want. It's probably also changed like the government type. Sure. Like, yeah, this one with more manpower and more income. Or this absolute monarchy is also nice, but that's... took 20, took 12... Take of the vassals is nice. Maybe you should wait until tech 12? Where are we? Oh no, we're never getting there. Let's wait with this. And upgrading duchy, I'll need more things. I should just launch a fake beard on him. Or slap it on there. Okay, you bring the troops to Shetland. Then we wait until it's December. December. Meanwhile, I'm losing money. Civil War. Vassal check as well. This was 1507, I think. Dumbria. 1507, yeah. Ifni. 20th of February next year, but I think it's still too far, otherwise that message wouldn't be there. Okay, we'll just declare the war then. Whether the Regency Council is over. There's a new heir, 221. Oh no, that was our current one going on the throne. Now we have new heir of 235, that is pretty fucking good. Okay, that means we can declare war. My ideas... custom nations or custom ideas. We got diplomatic and quality. And I started with more infantry combat ability and diplomatic reputation. Manpower recovery, colonial range, multi-atomic change, union inflation reduction is next. Army tradition after that, missionary strength up, and morale of armies last. And that's 200 points about this. Especially like getting just strong infantry. Okay. The idea here. You're just with Northumberland. To be double check, my ally is Northumbria. This is Northumberland. Northumberland. So now, declare war to get you. Won't you? Oh, yeah, he's in my vassal, so he will join. Now we declare war. Get on the boat. Get in there. How about we take a general with us? Do we still have a general? No, he died. What's our army tradition? Under 40. Hey, nobility. Oof. 68%. That would bring it to 68% or 88%. I cannot do that. Okay, we'll roll a normal general. Let's hope he's good. 3-1-3-1. Not bad. Okay, I'll take it. Get in there. You as well. And in the meanwhile, these don't have a general, but oh well. They'll probably manage with 13 against 7. Battle for Northumberland done. The ones without. No, the ones with the siege go for the fort because the fort will take longer. Also, we're still at like max speed. Let's turn that down a little bit. We did one Orkney. Anyone else scary joined the war? Nah. Where the hell is Northumbria's army? Like, are they still here? Ah, you idiots. We're helping you, but you still have your troops here. I guess they don't have enough boats or something? They should have 6 transports there. Maybe I should send a fleet there to see if I can try and get them back. It's not like these guys will have any scary fleet. Now there's 2 of them. That won't do anything against my merchant fleets though. Stay here anyway. This siege is taking a long list, so let's help the thing. Also diplomats. We were doing a round against cross here. Jülich, improve relation. You, improve relation. It's 2 of my allies as well. They cannot attack me with that smaller stack. Hey, already won that. We cannot go towards them because... Oh. Let's not do that. Let's just wait until this siege is done. Forts. Goddamn forts. I think I'll try and get the Orkney for myself. Give these 2 provinces to Northumbria and be done with it. Or should I destroy Northumbria? Maybe. What I could also do... get the cannons in there. The more cannons you have in a siege, the better bonus you get, because they have like, hey, enough, I won. Go get them. Finish him off. That's 4 cannons. Send him here. Never mind, that's done. Wait a month. Ireland declared war on Orkney. Almost done. Okay, before they lose their ships, let's just well take them. because in multiple countries, yeah, having a fort here is like pretty good actually. Okay, so Northumberland is like the junior most guy. We have no diplomats though. Neumar guy. Come back. No, Jülich White guy, come back. What I want. What I actually want is that this is all Northumbria territory. Northumbria. Then you give this all, or we cannot destroy them at once. And the aggressive expansion is again, it's still a thing. Frankfurt, Klausen, Köln. Could you otherwise vassalize? No. Let's leave that. Give me all your money. No more treaties with Ireland. These lowlands? No. Good enough. So, that should make Northumberland a bit happier. Now let's end the war. 7 days, so there goes your fleet. Orkney. Just become part of my empire. And give me your 192 bucks. Nice. Only 5 potatoes for just an expansion. Fine. Make that shit a core. It's not a bad province either. Now, how happy are you, Northumbria? Pretty happy. Okay, boats. These will probably get rebels. And what here? Have some fucking autonomy. Autonomy. And then we'll pick up the troops anyway. And bring them back. Let's completely merge my entire army. Yeah. Carry Bijin based internet things transformation is going on pretty fast in here. Okay. We're all together. Am I still at my limit? No. Split them. Should we do against thing against Ireland? They are just allied with Finisterre. I could just claim Ireland for myself, especially since I'm there. I can definitely make a fucking CB against them. Because I do not want to give it to Northumberland. Umbria. That would make it too big. I think I'll just claim Ireland for myself. Wait until the claim is done. Grab that shit. And be done with it. Ireland might like have a fleet. Let's double check that. Ireland. Fleet of 10. Okay. CP, they're Irish, yeah. That shit's mine. I think we're over the time to try and annex Ifni. But I fear. Yeah, it's still too far away. Maybe if I get my Diplotech up, or I. This does increase my. That's trade range, that's not colonial range. Colonial range will increase by. Level 7. Fuck, I'm so far behind in Diplotech. Which means my boats are shit, and I should not fight with the Irish boats. That's my idea coming along. Diplotech ideas. Not very fast. Not making much points either. At least I can pay up loans. Let's turn army maintenance down a bit. And wait. Yeah. No rebel factions. Perfectly. Making a gore. Ifni was also here. So Ifni was here. But the Northumberland. Oh, they are moving away. I'd say the Northumbria troops were still on vacations in the Canaries, but. Hey, they're back. Hey, also, we're seeing part of the new world. A gold here, guys? No. There is at least copper and iron. Lots of iron here. Silk and dyes and tropical wood. Invading these fucks would be nice. Bihonke name. And Serf and Courier and whatever. But yeah, I don't have exploration. So that's not gonna happen anytime soon. State of the world, by the way. Siberia is getting pretty big, but it's all shit up here, so don't have to be that scared. Guangdong seems big, can't see much of it, but the letters are huge. And they're usually pretty scary. Jamtland seems pretty big again. Maybe we should also help, like, Denmark one day. And attack Jamtland. Denmark would like that. I don't have a thing anyway. First up is Ireland. If I get like South Ireland here, That would also increase my colonial range, maybe enough to get here? I fear not. If I get Galicia over here though, that would fix all my colonial range problems. That is scary. Yeah, I don't see that happening soon. Expiring CB against Jülich. Oh, that's fine. It would be so nice to get Breda from Jülich. I wish you could like ask an AI for a province. Yeah, I could sell one province to them, but I cannot ask them to like sell me Breda. So that would make my country borders a lot better. Meh. Oh well. These guys died. Ja, het land is met Amanita's. Shrooms. Islands has been discovered, but it's nearly done. Do I want a royal marriage with Jülich again? Well, they are one of the electors still. If I wasn't emperor, I probably would like dissolve my coalition with Jülich and go grab them. But we're emperor. I probably should stick with that. Not getting much material reform authority though. Oh, I would want that. More diplomats, more diplomatic relations, and more national unrest reduction. Or less national unrest even. Also we're at 1 hour 40 minutes. Maybe probably good enough time if we make a cut before we start the war for Ireland. I'll wait for until the claim is done and then I'll take another little break. And then we'll start the war for Ireland. Let's see. Where are you? Constance. Improve relations. How are my diplo slots doing? 5 out of 6, so I could have another ally. Yeah, maybe I'll vassalize Ireland or parts of it. Definitely want to try and get like this something on this coast. As part of my empire. And there's our CB done. Let's wait until the diplomat's back. Yeah, and before we start a war, let me take a break. Could probably go for a couple of another hour or something. And also, we're in the year 1500 by now. Wow. But yeah, I'll take another little break. I'll be back in like 5 minutes probably. See you guys then. Don't go anywhere.